你好，我是月娜，欢迎来到我的频道，和我一起学习英语。今天让我们来看一段自然界奇观节目。大家都知道，在中国最出名的鸟除了孔雀就是仙鹤，而在北美和欧洲家喻户晓的鸟却是火烈鸟。在英文著作中，火烈鸟 Flamingo 也经常出现。今天就让我们来看一段英语视频《美丽的火烈鸟》。老规矩，让我们逐字逐句的学习，最后再来进行强化听力训练。好，让我们开始吧。
It attracts thousands of pink visitors from across the subcontinent.
It attracts thousands of pink visitors from across the subcontinent.
它吸引了成千上万只粉红游客，这些游客是从赤大陆来的。吸引 attract 赤大陆
subcontinent.Subcontinent, subcontinent,
S-U-B-C-O-N-T-I-N-E-N-T, subcontinent, 赤大陆。什么是赤大陆呢？赤大陆指的是被山脉、沙漠、高原以及海洋等隔断出来的一小块大陆，叫赤大陆。The subcontinent, 特指印度赤大陆。这句话也就是说，成千上万只来自赤大陆的粉色游客被吸引而来。这个粉色游客指的是谁呢？我们看下一句。
The arrival of the flamingos is all about sodium chloride, basic salt.
这粉红游客指的是 flamingos, flamingo, F-L-A-M-I-N-G-O, flamingo.The arrival of the flamingos is all about sodium chloride, basic salt. 这些火烈鸟的到来只是为了氯化钠，一种碱性的盐，基础的盐。
Sodium, sodium, sodium.
S-O-D-I-U-M, sodium, 盐。
Chloride, chloride, chloride.
C-H-L-O-R-I-D, chloride.漂白粉、氯化物的意思 ，sodium chloride 就是氯化钠，一种碱性的盐。好，我们看下一句。
The rain has stimulated a hatching of shrimp that they feed on.
The rain has
stimulated a hatching of shrimp that they feed on. 雨水刺激了虾的孵化，火烈鸟就是以这些虾为食物的。我们看这几个单词 ：stimulate， 刺激。S-T-I-M-U-L-A-T, stimulate, hatching, 孵化，这么多。
Shrimp
是什么意思？虾。
哦、oh. ，
虾，你不是喜欢吃虾吗？
嗯哼。
The sheet water gives them safety, an early warning against being ambushed.
The sheet water gives them safety. The sheet water 是活水的意思，这些雨水、这些活水给他们提供了安全。An early warning 也是早期的警报，怎样的警报呢 ？Against being ambushed， 防止遭到伏击的前期预警。这些活水给火烈鸟们提供了安全和防备被伏击的前期警报。
Ambush, ambush, ambush,
A-M-B-U-S-H, ambush, 伏击。Against being ambushed。防止被伏击。我们看下一句。
Their pantomime is only interrupted by a snooping jackal.
Their pantomime is only interrupted. 他们的哑剧表演仅仅是被打断 by a snooping jackal. 被一只窥探的野狼打断。这里用了修辞方法。火烈鸟的哑剧表演。火烈鸟他们在安静的吃着享受着这些虾。他们的哑剧表演就被窥探的狼给打断了。我们看了几个单词
：pantomime,
pantomime,
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 P-A-N-T-O-M-I-M-E, pantomime, 哑剧 ，interrupt, 打断
，snoop, snoop,
S-N-O-O-P, snoop, 窥探，窥视
，jackal, jackal.
A-C-K-A-L, jackal, 狼。火烈鸟的哑剧表演被窥探的狼给打断了。
现在强化训练听力，请尽量不要看字幕，只看提示的单词。 把提示的单词听出来。
It attracts thousands of pink visitors from across the subcontinent. The arrival of the flamingos is all about sodium chloride, basic salt. The rain has stimulated a hatching of shrimp that they feed on. The sheet water gives them safety, an early warning against being ambushed. Their pantomime is only interrupted by a snooping jackal.It attracts thousands of pink visitors from across the subcontinent. The arrival of the flamingos is all about sodium chloride, basic salt. The rain has stimulated a hatching of shrimp that they feed on. The sheet water gives them safety, an early warning against being ambushed. Their pantomime is only interrupted by a snooping jackal.
成功不是凭梦想和希望，而是凭努力和实践。明天再见。